written of the partner's tale. We've made some changes to it so that we could inform it, right? So we hope you'll enjoy it and relax and enjoy.
Gentlemen, God bless you and keep you well.
What the hell do you want, old man? Why are you all wrapped up, except for your face? And tell me, how have you lived to be so freaking old? Shouldn't you be dead by now?
Yes, but it's not my choice. I am as old as I am. Until God changes his mind. unfortunately, death doesn't want me either. So I am as old and disguised I am because of that. Still, that is no way to address to an old man. Remember that saying, "Thou shalt rise upon a hoary head," which means, don't talk like that to an old man. You shouldn't talk to an old man like you wouldn't like to be addressed. Please, let me follow my path.
Not so fast, old man.
Yeah, no,
take it easy. No,
take it easy.
Take it easy. You seem to know a lot of this bastard death. So, in the name of God and the Bible, you better tell me where death is, or you will regret it.
Death? Do you really want to find death? Okay, all you have is to follow this way. Can you see that old oak there? Right under that oak is it dead. He will not run from, he won't run out from you. Certainly. God, who saved mankind, may save you.
So, the three billions run off through that direction until they reach the ocean. But instead of finding dead, they found 30 coins full on the ground. So the three drunk men sat around the goal and they stayed still until one of the drunk men, the worst of the drunk men, finally said something.
I don't know this goal. Brothers, listen up, I've got an idea. Fortune has given us this treasure so that we can always live our lives in full comfort and revelry. Who would have thought that today would be so lucky for us? I say, let's do the following. If we could move this gold to my house or one of yours, we would never, and I mean never, have to worry about money again for the rest of our lives. However, we cannot do it now. It's daylight, and people would see us and accuse us of stealing it. No, we have to wait until night. I say, let's do the following. Two of us shall stay here and guard the gold, while the third goes to town to get some food and beverage for us to spend the rest of the evening.
Yeah.
I say, let's do the following. We can draw some straws to find out who would be the lucky one to go to town to get the supplies. What do you say?
It sounds good to me, my
yeah.
friend.
Let's do this.
Okay.
I will go first. Because I will.
Okay.
Okay. I will go and back and come back with the supplies for us to spend the rest of the day. Until the following night. But mates, promise me, please promise me that you won't go anywhere. Okay?
Absolutely. We will be waiting right here.
Yeah, that's right. You know, my friend, we have all this money to divide up among the three of us. But, however, wouldn't it be better if we can, if we could figure out some way to divide the gold between just you and me. What do you say? Wouldn't you like that, my friend?
It sounds like an awful good idea, but how are you planning on doing that? Considering our friend already knows about gold.
I have a plan, and I'm sure it will work. Now, my friend, come here. Can you keep a secret?
Of course, absolutely. Tell me.
Well, there are two of us here, you and me. Just one of him. That means that we could beat him. We can defeat him. We wait until he comes back. And when he sits down, you grab him. And then I sneak out behind him. And I stab him with my dagger. And then, of course, you can do the same. And that, my friend, with that, we'll have more money than we can ever imagine. With this money, we can drink all the Baltica's Cristal, Tio Lucas, and even none of the Gokens. And do whatever we want, my friend.
Okay. I mean, I thought I was clever, but you, my friend, you are an evil genius. Let's do it. I'll have plenty of money to spend with hookers like my friend.
Meanwhile, the youngest of the three friends, he's suffering tricks from the death in his conscience. Let's see.
Himself. Those friends that you think they are, they sooner or later will stop you and betray you anyways.
Oh God, what can I do? What to do?
You have to poison them so you can have all the gold for yourself.
Okay, I will do it. I will get some poison. I will get some poison.
The poison.
And I will go to the drugstore of the town.
To kill them.
I have to kill them. To kill them.
You will betray you.
And to find only the gold for myself. I will do it. Now that I have the poison, I will put it in these bottles, knowing them as I know them. They won't probably want to drink the Baltica. They will want to drink the Cristal and the Becker. The Becker bottle. So this plan is going to work, and I will be the only one who will have the gold for myself.
so long?
Oh, mate, you are not going to believe me. I wanted to get a crystal beer for the three of us, but I couldn't. So I got a Becker, a crystal, and a Baltic beer. But please,
Captain, this is yours.
How did
this have to bother?
Yes, because you know I am more sophisticated, so I will bring the bottle.
Please, have a seat, my friend.
Okay, thank you very much. I'm so tired. So,
oh, a delicacy. A delicacy.
Find it as they found me.